Welcome to class 4. This is your maths class of session 5. Chapter number 3. And name what? Large numbers. Today, we are going to start exercise 3rd A. You can see on the screen also. This one exercise 3rd A. As in previous video, we have finished up to question 1 to 10. But now today, in this video, I will start question number 11. Question what is given? Write the number between. So how to find number between? Let us see here. First part is given 9999 and thus 10001. It is given. Always remember, when we are finding between number, so you can add left one side, which number? 1 only. If you add 1 here, then you will find next number. Otherwise, you can do minus 1, which one side? Right side. Then also you will find before number, means between number. Okay? According to your choice, you can do yourself. So, I am doing here this one question, 11th A part, by adding 1. Simply add 1. Which one side? Left side. Left side digit, what is number what is given? 9999. If we add 1 here, then next number what will be? 9 plus 1, 10. Carry 1. 9 plus 1, 10. Again carry 1. 9 plus 1, 10. And again carry 1 here. And 9 plus 1, 10 as it is only. You can see here. Answer what is coming? 10,000 only. Okay. And 10,000 after what is coming? 10,000. 1. Got it? Similarly, next part also. As I done this, here I have done by doing add 1. So next answer is coming here, means between number 10,000 only. Similarly, here also plus 1. Here only you can add, you can check on rough page also. 0 plus 1, 1 only. 0 as it is 8 also, as it is, and here 5, and next here is 3. So next number, what is coming? Between number 35,800, after 35,801, and after this 35,802. Okay? Next number, 48,634. If we add 1 here, then what will be the number between this? 48,634 plus 1, what will be? 635 only. Okay. Similarly, next part also, add 1 here. Here 0 plus 1, what will be? 1 only. And 0 as it is, 4 also as it is. Next, what is given? 2, 3 and 2. So what is coming next number? 2,32,401. You can see here, this is like only before or after number. Okay. Next also, if we add here 1 only, so next number what will be? If we add here 1, so 12,34,100. 22 only. Clear? So simply, when you are finding between number, always add right side 1 only. Otherwise, if you do 1 to minus also, then you can minus 1, but which one side? Right side. Left side add 1, otherwise right side minus 1. Then answer will be same only. Okay? So as I done these part A, C, E, G and I, similarly you will do these remaining part. Okay? You can see on the screen also B, D, F, H and J part. These part I will give you as homework. Okay? Next question. What is given? Continue the pattern. So firstly we will find your pattern, which pattern is going here, then find next number. Okay, so let us see here. First question, what is given? 31502, it is called as 31502, next 31602, next 31702. Okay, so you can see here left to right every number is increasing, and which number? Simply you can do minus second number minus first number. All student, you can do on rough page also second number minus first number. Difference, what is coming? What is coming here difference? If we minus second number minus first number, difference it is coming 100 only. Okay, we have minus here. Now again third minus second number, here also difference what is coming? 100 only. It means left to right we have to add how much? 100 only. Why? Because difference it is coming 100. So we have to add previous number plus 100. If we add in this number, how much? 31,502 plus 100. Next number what is coming? 31,602. Then again 31,602 and plus 100. Next number what will be? 31,702. And if we add in this number 100 only, previous number plus 100. Then next number what will be? 31,802. Similarly, previous number plus 100, you can on rough page only. Okay, the next number will be 31,902 only. Okay, similarly add in this number also previous number plus 100, the next number will be, what will be? 32,002 only. Got it? Similarly we will do this one B and C part also. Okay, again I am telling the solution, question number A, B and C part. Let us see the solution. Here see this question, it was written only. As I told you, here difference what is coming? 100 only. So we have to add how much? Previous number plus 100. So here previous number what is? 31,702. So add here how much? 100 only. Okay, so we can do on rough page also, what is coming? 0 and 2, 2 only. 0 plus 0, 0 only. 7 plus 1, 8, 1 as it is and 3 as it is. What is coming? It means next number will be 31,802. Okay? So what was coming answer here? First answer, previous number plus 100, 31,802. Next number will be 31,902. and next number, previous number plus 100, 32,002. How it is coming next? If we add here 100 only, okay? Because number is increasing by 100. So 0 plus 2, 2, 0 as it is, 9 plus 1, 10, carry 1, 1 and 1, 2 and 3 as it is. You can see here next number it is coming, 32,002 only. Is that clear? Now let us see next part. Here it is given. 63,260, 63,300, 63,340. Here also, you can check first number, second number and third number. All number are increasing and how much it is increasing. So we can check by doing minus. Second minus first number. How much difference coming? We can check second minus first number. What is coming difference? 40 only. Okay. Another also, third minus second number. Here also difference, what is coming? 40 only. You can check here, 260 after 300, 300 plus 40, 63,340. You can see here also. It means rules, what is coming here? Previous number plus 40. If we add in this 40, previous number plus 40, then next number will be 63,300. Then again 40, previous number plus 40. So next number it is coming 63,340. And if we add in this, how much? 40 only. So 0 plus 0, 0. 4 plus 4, 8. 3 as it is. Next 3 also as it is. And next number it is 63. So you can see here, by adding 40, next number are coming, what is 63,380, okay? And for finding next number more, we will add here, which number? 4040 only, okay? So 0 plus 0, 0, 8 plus 4, 12, carry 1, 3 plus 1, 4, and 3 as it is here, and 6 also as it is. So next number, what is coming? 63,420. Okay, for finding next number we have to add again 40, because rule what is coming? Previous number plus 40. So 0 plus 0, 0, 4 plus 2, 6, 4 as it is, 3 as it is, and 6 also as it is. So next number what is coming? 63,460. Okay. So required number, what is coming? 63,380, next 63,420, and next it is 63,460. Okay? Similarly, we will do next part also. Let us see which one part. B. Here it is, C part. 85,975. Next 85,950 and next number 85,925. Then after, three blanks are given. You can see here every number is decreasing. It means decreasing order is given here. And how much? If we minus first minus second number, how much difference will be? 25. You can check on roughly page also. Then next, second minus third number, then again difference, what is coming? 25. You can check last digit also, because before starting three digits are same. 75 minus 50, 25. Here 50 minus 25, 25 left only. Okay, it means pattern is going what? Previous number minus 25. Now here you can see what is given. 85,925. If we minus by 25, this one, okay? As I am writing here, we will find next number. Previous number 85,925 minus 25, okay? 5 minus 5, 0. 2 minus 2, 0. 9 as it is, 5 as it is, and 8 also as it is. It means next number will be 85,900. 100 only. Okay. Now previous number 85,900 minus 25. What will be left here? 10 minus 5, 5, because we will take carry, and 9 minus 2, 7, and here is left 8 only, 5 here, and here is 8 left. Okay, next number 85,000, right here, 875 only. Okay, next, now previous number this one, if we minus by how much? 25 only. And what will be left? 5 minus 5, 0, 7 minus 5, 7 minus 2, 5, 8 as it is, 5 as it is, and 8 also as it is. You got it? So required number, what is coming next? 85,850. So as I done, these A, B and C part, similarly, you will do other remaining part. And I am showing to you which one part you will do in your homework. See here, you will do 12D and E part. Okay, these both part I will give you as homework. Got it? As I done A, B and C part, similarly do these. Okay, and 11 B, D, F, H and J part. Got it? So till for today, this is enough only, students. Till here, your exercise 3rd A, it is over. And in next video, session 6, we will start next exercise, which one will be 3rd B. That will be as tomorrow only. Okay. So now, thank you, students. Have a nice day.